A former pea cook is refusing to let his drug pass define who he is today. Just 4 months after being released from prison, Mark Lang has opened his own art gallery in Dargaville. Helen Castle's caught up with him.
14 years for engineer who turned pea cook.
Mark Lang was making headlines for all the wrong reasons.
Rural oasis had dark drug secret.
When you look at that headline, what goes through your mind now?
Yeah, it's probably something that I don't want to remember, something I want to put long in the past.
The former engineer became addicted to methamphetamine and began manufacturing it to pay for his habit. During his 7-year jail stint, he learnt to carve, to study business, and made plans to open his own art gallery.
Through learning all my whakapapa, delving into the spiritual world of Māoridom, that was the big shift for me, and that's what I attribute my success to.
His gallery featuring his own work as well as other artists.
He was driven, he had a clear vision, and I think people always find a vision compelling.
Mark also had the assistance of The Generator, an organisation that helps Kiwis in hardship bring their ideas together.
So we helped him develop his plan, and then we give him the resources, the things that he needs to be able to do if he's going to be running a business. So all the financial systems that he needs to set up, the marketing.
Teka Pono Toi is the name of the gallery. It means truth, honesty and integrity. Mark's next step is working with local iwi to set up carving classes for the youth to help enhance their mana.
Mark now sharing his passion with his whānau.
I made it for a project at school. I had to do a contemporary cross.
Yeah, infamous to famous.
Turning his back on his old life and looking into the future. Helen Castles, One News.